6 years ago, my daughter and I decided what a good idea it would be to have a wildlife pond. 6 years on, this is what the area looks like. We have a massive newt population, and this video really is just an introduction to a series of clips that tracks the progress of the newts this year. And a few of you have also asked to see a little bit of the habitat and the surrounding area. So this is the hibernaculum. This is the main pond, the deepest. It's had two cycles. And as you can see, I've spent quite a bit of effort getting a really deep and varied emergence zone. We have fed the newts throughout the year with bloodworm and daphnia, but other than that, we let them do their own thing. This is the more established pond. This is the first one that we built. And then the trick is really good habitat. So I hope you like this series of clips. Come and go as they wish.
It's not possible. What's in there? What's in there? Mm.
So that's the end of the videos. I hoped you liked them. They were fun to make. They're always enjoyable to watch. And signing off for the summer, and I'll see you in April.